YouTube has updated their analytics data for creators. This new analytics data includes more granular information about the sources of your video views. This will include living room impressions, which is any impression from a TV or games console. In the audience tab, creators will be able to see metrics for new and returning viewers. This data could be used to inform future content strategies. This new analytics data should be utilised to inform your content strategy. From quality to content, this data will be extremely useful.